Welcome to the Cardigan Empire YouTube channel and welcome to fall. We finally got all those looks that we saw on the runway several months ago ready to come home into our closets. Now, perhaps you were intimidated. Perhaps they felt a little over the top for you. We're gonna make these super accessible and super easy without having to spend a lot of money and without having to go too far out of your comfort zone. We're gonna have you really sporting the best of the fall looks. So, first and easiest, let's talk about color. Color is one of the easiest ways that we can add a new look to our wardrobe, and we have some really great colors coming out for fall 2013. First, emerald green. It's the Pantone color of the season, and you want to make sure you have it in your wardrobe somewhere. Next up, cobalt blue. It's gorgeous. It's going to have a really strong impact on anything that you pair it with. We also have all kinds of different iterations of gray. We have our shades of gray in every single angle, so we want to make sure that we add that into our wardrobe. Textures and textiles are up next. We have all kinds of fun ways to bundle up this season, and I'm going to show you a few of them. First, we're taking a new edge on the leather. So leather is no more ladylike. It's going a little more glam. It's going a little more grunge, and we have all kinds of fun interpretations on that. Next up, we have fur and feather. All kinds of animal inspiration are all over the runways, and they can also be added to your closet. Finally, we have our felts and wools, very gentleman styled items that can add a really fun touch to anything feminine you want to pair them up with. Next up, we have our prints. Prints are huge this season, but we're actually scaling it back. So if you're a little nauseous from all the florals and ditzy prints you've been seeing all spring, we're really scaling it back and doing something more masculine for fall. We're seeing a lot of classic patterns. You're gonna be seeing things like houndstooth, windowpane plaids, really classic patterns, and we're seeing a lot of menswear inspired stuff here, and it's gonna be a lot of fun to add into your very feminine wardrobe and mix and match with. Camouflage is also a big one. We're pulling from the military inspiration. Finally, we're going to have our overall themes, our overall eras that are going to be inspired by this. Military is definitely a big one. We're also seeing lots of field and stream, nature inspired, things that you'd wear to Walden Pond. And finally, we're seeing that punk grunge rock thing is huge this season. We're seeing a lot of plaids that are inspired by that, where all those leathers are taking a really strong edge, and we're putting that all together for some really fun looks. Now what I'm gonna do is show you how I've put together the fall trends for myself, mixed and matched a few of these ideas, hopefully get you inspired to do some fun things with your closet. The fall 2013 trends interpreted for you. Now, please tell me your favorite trends in the comments and make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you can keep fresh on your fashion.